Things to consider before you start a home business venture. Before you start any business, there are things you must do to avoid falling into the trap that many startups fall into. Statistics indicate that most businesses fail within the first year. Experts suggest one of the main reasons for the failure of these new businesses is due to lack of research. Most people do not do enough research before starting their business. This is true for both online and offline businesses. Before you start your own home business, you need to know a few things about online business. This article will attempt to point out some of these things. How much to invest? Sometimes people start their home business with very limited resources. The reasons for this are varied. One of the reasons could be because some people get into online business because they have lost their jobs or are looking to make some extra cash on the side. Others may have heard of one of those online sales pitches that claim that you can start your business with no money and no work. Knowing how much to invest will help you determine if you should start your own website or use a free blog site like Blogger. There are tools that can help you get more out of your internet marketing business, like autoresponders. Time. When you start your own home business, you will have to do a lot of internet marketing in order to make it successful. Doing online marketing is a lot of work. You will need to decide whether you will do all that or hire people to help you with the workload. Developing videos, article writing, SEO, site engine optimization, backlinking are some of the things you may need to do to promote your new home business. Depending on how much you want to do, you may find that you have to invest in outsourcing research. There are many unscrupulous internet marketers out there who promise to make you rich with little or no effort on your part. Such offers and propositions need to be approached with some level of skepticism. Even where you are not paying anything, you could lose a lot of time and resources if you are not careful. One example of this is pay-per-click programs where you are paid to follow ad links. Some bogus sites use people to make money from the advertisers, but fail to pay up as promised when the time comes. You need to be vigilant. Check the website's or product's credibility with other independent platforms. One place to check is Wikipedia. Not all sites are listed there, but it is one good place to research on the viability and credibility of a brand or products. When starting your home business, you may first set up a simple online business with few resources in order to orient yourself with the industry and know how it works. Getting a feel of how things work can sometimes not be captured in words, and one needs some experience in order to be successful.